Oh, you call yourself an atheist, huh? Then how do you explain this?
This woman has come with a problem. One of her hands is shorter than the other. Look at that! This is incredible! Her left hand is growing!
So you guys think that might work on, like, other body parts? I'm asking for me.